season tickets in the house.
Guys, I'm here from Football Media. Enjoyment on a very wet day here in Gorgie. We're going to Hearts versus Inverness. Let's get in the ground.
Covering you for these team lineups.
Safety, see, I enjoyed my pie anyway.
tennis classic for the Hamburgs and the Capers. I'm kind of going to either of them. 2-0 Hearts at this point. Salmon's on fire. Your defence is very terrified. And so is your fish.
Hearts played Inverness off the park and all the way back up to the Highlands.
We absolutely ran riot. Don Cowie was fantastic. Connor Salmon was immense. Sam Nicholson was like an absolute rocket, scoring left, right, centre. Don Cowie almost got his hat-trick. Same with Sam Nick. He got 2 goals in 2 minutes. If he'd only scored a third, he could have probably given Gennaro Zifuic's record a run for his money. That was the fastest goal in Championship history, if you didn't know. Even though that was in a different league. He probably could have done it in the Premiership as well. So that was an amazing performance. Shout out to all the Hearts players. You've done absolutely fantastic today. So anyway, guys, that's going to be the end of the match day vlog. If you did enjoy, please do leave a like and a comment telling me what you thought. I would really appreciate your feedback. And hopefully that you enjoyed the match day vlog, and new match day vlogs coming soon. Thanks for listening. See you later, guys. Peace out.